You won't believe what happened. So you remember how it was my birthday this past Friday? Well, that guy I'm seeing decided to give me a gift. I mean, if you can even call it that, it's just a shitty ring.
I wouldn't be caught dead wearing this thing.
I know, but for now I have to be like, oh my god, I love it. Geez, I'm only dating him because his dad owns some land. The guy's a total hick.
I bet if this crap is the best he can afford. How much did it cost?
I'm guessing like $150,000. If you want it, I bet you could sell it at a pawn shop. I can't let my beautiful fingers be sullied by such trash.
Her soul is as grotesque as they come, but her hands and face are quite lovely. I'd like to set her soul right and show her a glorious time.
Well, I've got to get going. I'll see you soon.
Okay, then, later.
Time we went our separate ways. We had a good run, but it's over now.